tricks. So I've chosen 5 triggers. Some triggers that I believe are personally so powerful to help you fall asleep. So we're gonna get straight into it, straight off the bat. Also, if you would like for your comment to get a heart, hit the like button, smash like, okay, and subscribe to PewDiePie. So, have been having a great day. My day's been great. It's so bloody hot here in Australia. Sheila's and blokes. Nonetheless, I digress. Let's just jump into it. Alright, so the first trigger that we have planned for tonight is something you OG subscribers are gonna remember. This is the rubber case. It's just the case of a ordinary pencil rubber. And I took the rubber out and it turned out that this case specifically, I've had this for a few months now, just makes the most incredible sounds, whether it be tapping, but even better, you can unlock its final form when you mix it up with some mouth sounds and whatnot. So, that's our first trigger. Our second trigger is gonna be one of my good friends, Mr. Buffy. Mr. Buffy makes some fantastic sounds, as if you're in the ocean. I often can't actually use this guy because he conflicts with green screen that I often use, but tonight we have a black screen, so Mr. Puppy can come out to play. We also have another kind of crinkly trigger, if I can get it out. So our third trigger for tonight is gonna be this really relaxing bomb, I guess. This is gonna make some great sounds. This is the stationary mode of the rubber case. It's just some nice tapping sounds, which are quite light. But what we can do to spice things up, sounds. Okay, so here we go. Thank you. this is kind of the baby version of the cardboard flute, which is just a toilet paper roll. The cardboard plastic. Song in some way, shape, or form. Incredibly hot here in Australia. And to make a video without air conditioning or a window open. Let's just say sounds with the little rubber tube. I truly hope that you like that, because I haven't been able to use that trigger in a few months, I think, quite some time, so I was very happy to find it lying around when I was cleaning my room. Anyway, we're gonna move on to the next trigger, which is Mr. Puppy. So, I don't think you guys have met, so it's, you guys are just gonna get to know each other in these next few minutes. He's gonna take real good care of you. So, here we go. That just looks that's a yikes from me, Mr. Bunny. This video is just becoming a try not to laugh challenge. Fish these days. When I went to, you know, that hotel that I was in making the video in the library that you were all making fun of me for a few days ago, well, they have this, the biggest fish tank, and the fish tank has literally hundreds and hundreds of different kinds of fish, goldfish. Themselves into hierarchies, and they had a uniform system and everything. I don't know. I think we all dismiss fish and their intelligence. Anyway, back to the triggers. Sorry for my rant. I hope you all enjoyed the sounds that Mr. Using the microwave brush just because I believe that I wanted to have a bit more of a sensitive video and use a more kind of sensitive brush than the one with those files. Anyway, just gonna brush around gonna brush now on this side right here. just sit there and heart as many comments as I can, but you guys just comment so many that it's overwhelming. It's again quite overwhelming, I guess, to heart 2,000 comments. Anyway, probably we'll have to make it to like the first 1,000 comments we get hearted or something like that. As the more videos I post, the more comments there are. It just gets kind of crazy. that's going to wrap up all of the triggers for tonight. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I used some old triggers, so please let me know what you thought of the sounds featured in tonight's video. If you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button, smash a like for a heart on your comment. Probably the first like 1,000, 2,000 comments I'll try my best to heart. But if you also enjoyed and want to see more, consider hitting that subscribe button. It really does help. And if you want to keep up to date with each one of my latest uploads, consider hitting that notification bell. Also, check me out on Instagram if you want to get a bit more of an insight into my personal life and see what I'm up to. And with all that said and done,